trouble. How should you do with your church? Bob and George are walking for a hug. Bob eats a piece of candy and George lays flat on the ground. George believes that it is wrong to litter, and this just confronts Bob about it. Bob, I saw that. What are you talking about? I saw you drop your rug on the ground. It's pretty obvious. Oh, come on, George. A rug isn't a big deal. It was just a little piece of plastic. You might think that it isn't a big deal, but it is. What do you mean? Well, for one thing, it is illegal. You can get into big trouble if you litter. As long as I don't get caught, who cares? I don't see any place, and I don't think you're going to report me. It is not my point. It hurts the environment, and it takes away the park's natural beauty. Oh, come on. A tiny rug can't have that big of an impact. Maybe not. But it is a principle. People shouldn't litter even little. It's not right. Don't pick on me. I have seen lot of litter in some of neighborhoods around town. Lot of people litter. So just because some people are a little bugs, don't mean it is okay.
Doesn't mean
it is okay. Everyone should care about the environment and help protect it. Hey, it is not like I dropped a big bag of garbage on the ground while in a public park. If everyone who visited dropped me a piece of garbage, this place would look like a dump. Well, maybe there should be more public judgment around. Then it would be more convenient to throw things away. Well, we are going to walk past the trash cans on our home, on our way home, remember? There is a trash can near the bus stop. Oh yeah, but I still don't think my joke just a tiny rock isn't a big deal. If someone is really